Hey there, everybody. You guys actually get to see my ugly mug here. At least most of the time. Can't really find a good spot for the camera and the tractor, but I'm at the John Deere 4055 with the ATX 15 brush hog. Headed over to the house, get some brush hog over there. But, I kind of got a little funny story. At least I think it's funny. But, yesterday afternoon, of course I was going to tell back after it happened, but my GoPro was dead. Of course I got it on charger right now, but, and my phone was dead too, go figure. But I had gotten done brush hogging over here, around the barn, and we do have a, red dirt mine that we're mining out the red dirt and we're reclaiming it with topsoil, and then eventually when it's all said and done, it'll be turned back into farmland or pasture or whatever to be mixed back off. But you guys will see a little bit up here in a second, probably in the background. But anyways, I was brush hogging around the entrance and stuff, and I got done and I was in my F-250 heading back over the house. Well, there was there are two SUVs, Suburbans, and I'm coming up to the outdoor gates towards the dirt road there, and they were in the dirt road, but I didn't know a thing, nothing of it. Thought they were lost because I'm in the county, so. See a lot of people that get lost and stuff out here. And I got, I was coming up to the house there, they had split, one car, one Suburban, one lane, the other one. He kind of drove real slow, and then I see him pull into the neighbor's driveway, and they were lives off the road pretty good always. Of course, he's got equipment and stuff sitting all along his driveway, but I just kind of stopped there at our gate, just kind of watching him. He just sat there. Well, maybe he's lost or something. So I went on to the house, I got out of the truck, and then the guy that's in the SUV pulls into our gate, stops, and I have do not enter, and also I have signs that says, posted, no trespassing. There are a lot of farmers in this area that got all their property posted and stuff, because we've had, this area is bad about trespassing. That's bees and stuff like that. Of course, this area is pretty good with the meth heads around here. And, he pulls into our gate, stops, sits there for about a minute, and then finally I stood there, and all of a sudden he starts coming down. I call it a little road that's kind of comes through the farm here. It actually comes through a dirt pit. Of course, the dirt pit's only 40 acres, 40 or 50 acres, and not really much. But anyways, he just starts taking off down through there, so I jump back in my truck and go out. I'm hauling butt, and I take off after him, and I caught up to him about halfway through the field there, and I got right up on his bumper, and I know he had to see me. I couldn't really quite see him because the back glass was all tinted, it was tinted pretty dark, and of course I didn't think nothing of it. A couple of little antennas on top of the car, but it wasn't working nothing. But of course, finally, he just kept going and never did stop or whatever. And finally, right about in here, he got down to here, and finally I started around him, right up next to him. And right in here is what I can actually see where it got spun out, but I got next to him and finally got him to stop. And I, first thing out of my mouth was, you got permission to be out here? And the first thing out of his mouth was, I'm the sheriff. I kind of gave him this funny look like, prairie ghost coming out of your butt or what? And he said, oh, well, I'm looking for a dog. Okay. You know, what does it look like? And he said, oh, it's black and white. Looks like Lassie. Okay. Color, you know, what kind of color it has on it, or you know what? You just the only thing he really said, it's black and white, looks like Lassie. And he said, oh, these people off over that subdivision way off over there, they're real nice people, but they're looking for it. Okay, he didn't really give no specific detail about the dog, or he didn't say, it's got a name, and it's got a specific, certain color, color on it. And he didn't give me the people's name or anything like that. He didn't say, hey, if you happen to see him, so and so, or he didn't give me a number or anything like that. He just said, oh, it's black and white, looks like classy, and the people over there looking for me. I kind of have a feeling he was looking for something else. I don't know what he was looking for. If he was looking for something else, I mean, they could look all day long and not ever find anything. But I told him, as soon as I pulled up next to him and asked him if he had permission, and when he told me he was the sheriff, I told him, I said, I got, a couple of signs back there posted on them gates that says, do not enter, and posting and stuff like that. And he just kind of gave me this, like, I don't care. I look. Of course, much I hate to say it, I was being kind of prick to him. Of course, he was a prick too. I guess he thinks he's a sheriff. He's a big dog. He can just roll around wherever he can roll around. I mean, it'd been one thing if he, if he was looking for a dog, and the funny thing was, like I said, I was going back to the house, and he could have sat right there at that gate, on the dirt road, and as soon as I pulled out, he could have stopped me and said, hey, we're looking for a dog. Have you seen it or something like that? Or he could have came down to the house and said, hey, we're looking for a dog. You don't mind us going on, quick drive across your property. I'd be like, yeah, sure, no problem, whatever. But, we've had trash customers in the past, and, I took off after him, and he just, he was kind of afraid, but, it's kind of funny, I guess, be more, people, I guess, got the right to, or think they got the right to just drive right on your property, whether it's posted or not. But I guess you can say I pretty much chased down the sheriff on our property. I think that was kind of funny. I was just kind of wanting to share that with y'all. And that was the first time I ever met the guy. And they don't have a highway control in this area. We get people flying up and down the dirt road during 100 miles, not really 100 miles an hour, but, they really go flying. But I'll show you these signs right here. That kind of blew my mind, I guess he's sheriff, he can just go wherever. But I'll show y'all the signs here and get you off of here. Thank you. Almost had it. Do not enter, and then posting no trespassing. The same for this side. But I figured I'd I got my thumb out of the camera. But now y'all are kind of crooked. But yeah, I just figured I'd kind of share that with you. Like I said, I thought that was kind of funny, you know, me chasing down the sheriff. You know, I didn't know who he was. I didn't know he was a sheriff. I just thought he was there a trespasser. So I chased him down, and I guess he didn't like me doing that. Of course, like I said, I got right up on him. And, I mean, I was right up on his bumper. And if he would have tapped his brakes, my F-250 car would have ate the back end of his Suburban. But, I just figured I'd share that with y'all. Kind of thought it was funny and stuff, but, I'll see y'all there. Take care. See ya.